first you need to upload all your plugins here from the extend. Subscribe to our channel and hopefully this will help you in your website making here. So already we already enabled, and then we're gonna install. So we install the module that we need to be we already upload the admin tools and the autopath and the web form. I'm gonna show you here the loading the files. Go. So files here, we have the admin tools. Upload the admin tools here, so it will be easy to navigate in our panel. This will be the useful to our site there, and enable the new added module, and you can see here we find that. Here we go, it's from here. There we go, filter. We have to filter and search, alright. And then we just enable one. So, install. Install that one. It's gonna be a useful for your site making here. So I'm installing and still reading the recording there. And then check here. Alright, so navigation is clear and it's working more easily. This is admin toolbar will speed up your navigation, all the, your tools. And then we can install a new one here. Install new. And we're gonna use the autopath. Autopath here. Install. Install there. Install another module. It's gonna be our web form here. There we go. Install the web form. Yeah. Do it for a while. Installing there, and then we can add the. Go install enabled, so this will activate all the modules that we just installed now. There we go. So first the path auto. Where's our path migration? This one here. It needs C tools. So now to upload the C tools here. Modules. Here we go, C tools, really need it. Yeah. There we go, zip this one for the 8. Let's check the version you are uploading. There we go. And then extend, install new one. So we could activate the path auto. Here we go. Auto there. No, it's doubled already, so C tools. We install the C tools there. So loading for a while. And then enabled the modules that we just required. So we have entity platform for mechanics token. It's also token here, so there we go, token. So C2 platform 4 and token I really needed to check for a while. Hopefully there we go. This is yeah. So we have the auto there and extend, install new one, and we're gonna install the token. Oops, token here. There, token. So once we enable the 3-1C pan auto and the C panel, C tools, path auto, and token. Here we go. Hopefully it will work. There we see. Here we go. Still searching. Here we go. We have the C tools. Experimental, no need to click, no need to click. Integration, there we go. Entity, and yeah, that's a package, three of them. Have to check mark. Later on, we're gonna install the webform. Yeah, there we go. So, still loading for a while. Yeah. Test here content. Basic for a while. Need to check if it's really working. Yeah, it's automatic path photo will automatically yeah, it's already been using alias in this type. Or the path while I type here, it's automatically loaded the path photo. It's really needed for the site to function very well. In the next end, we're gonna go to the webform. And here we go. Check this one, attachment bootstrap for right devil mode. Game select nodes. Experimental on schedule email handler. This is webform modules email handler. Allow email to schedule. Shortcut. Shortcut create save webform elements. Okay, it's okay. The our primary goal is the webform. And templates. Yeah, it's good. And there we go. This is the demo here. Demonstrate how to integrate webform, the registration. I need to check all webform buttons. Alright, I check. How about the date? I think we need to update the date here. I need to check modules. Check if it's really needed for the Drupal 8. Check here. Yeah, it's only for the 7. So if you're using 7, you have to make sure you can do it. And then it's okay. So we need to check. Enable webform here. We didn't check all. It will cause some problem. We just check all the modules. So maybe selective and be useful, which forms are really useful. Alright, then we install, and then hopefully it's gonna be a gonna work well there. So we wait for a while. Still installing. So it depends on your server. So sometimes server takes time. There you go. So we go to the content and you can see your waveform is good. Structure, you see the waveform is good here. Display media. Alright, we're doing good. Waveform. Alright, content. Here we check the waveform if there is sample or not. So we just try to check. It's just a contact. Templates. Yeah, I think we have templates here. Yeah. So there's no problem. Here is more faster. Preview the that is just the preview. We double check it. And then zip code is in the US here. Country. I think we don't need the zip code here, so we just find out how to disenable at one. Registration contact. Alright, subscribe. Alright, registration select. Alright, put their registration only. Registration description. Allow users to register. Allow users to register for the email service. Alright, category, no need. Registration, we have the registration. Gname here. Not the edit registration. And then we save it. Go to our registration here, and then I think we need to eliminate the it was set up for the US, and I want to eliminate somewhere here, edit here. Expand all. Alright, that's expansion there. First of all, we have to add page contact. Here we go. We click this one here, we check. The problem is there's a US. Just make sure we just hit any button select. So access. These people will be accessing the web form. Cannot find it here. You check the web form. Here we go, you have the waveform there. There we go, you have the waveform there. And then here we click here. So you could view, click your mouse. check the registration form. Still loading. There we go. Let's contact here. And the problem is, I think the problem is this one here. I want to eliminate countries, okay. But this one I have to find. So, city address, we need to dig up the route. How we could eliminate. Here we go. And then, test view. Settings. Go to settings here. And this is the URL. Submission. Yeah. It's for registration there. Form, which is a form. It's okay there. Custom settings. Submission, confirmation, result, test, build. I think this is build. I think we find out already here. Build. And we just eliminate that one. Yeah. We eliminate this one here. And then we just add new one. Information here. Click the contact. Hello. Let me check. Hello. So may result din ato. Ah, sige. I-check na ko. Sige. Ah, sige, check na ko. Sige. Ah. Sige, sige. Sige. So we have here. So we make sure this is the type here. So if you uncheck that one, it will be a problem. So we uncheck that one, and then we eliminate the province because it's specific here. It's US the target, so we don't need that one for a while. So we just uncheck that one. Once unchecked, and it's gonna be working. And now we save. Yeah. And then we can go to this last site you have there. view. Check the view here. And then it's gone already. Yeah, it's Philippines and there's no zip code of the US, because we're not in the US. This is the country we need. And then this is the formal. Things are done and it's okay. So you enjoy your drills there and subscribe to our channel and hope to see you soon. Good luck and God bless you.